Just now, the U.S. Senate is debating its version of the 2018 federal farm bill, and Montana senators said Tuesday that so far the measure looks like good news for Montana farmers and ranchers. Republican Steve Daines spoke with Montana reporters by telephone about the status and progress of the bill. He says the Senate hopes to get it passed by next week, setting up a House-Senate conference panel to hammer out a final version by the end of the summer. Daines says it includes crop insurance, a sugar program, funding for ag research stations, and authority for states to legalize hemp as an agricultural commodity. Democrat John Tester said the measure will be a strong safety net for farmers, especially in the face of tariffs that are causing uncertainty and driving down some prices. For food stamp recipients, Daines says he supports work requirements in the House version, but that those requirements are not in the Senate bill. The GOP senator also says he's pushing an amendment to set up a pilot program in Montana to arbitrate timber management disputes on national forests rather than going to court.
The idea here is recognize there may be disputes about the law. Let's look at a pilot program and test this idea of arbitration instead of litigation. The people of Montana are losing because of this litigious nature from these extreme environmental groups.
Daines said he's not sure which of the many possible amendments for the bill may pass.